There's a risk, a very, very high risk of pneumonia developing during the, because of the cold that they're suffering in. There's not enough expectorants, there's not enough antibiotics that have been provided. The shelter is a very big, very, very serious concern. During the parade this morning, there's a chorus of coughs throughout the parade, and this is of high concern.